collecting for Save the Children at the moment for the Syrian appeal. We're living through a humanitarian crisis at the world at the moment in the world. It's estimated by the UN that over 60 million people are currently fleeing their homes, 11 million of which are Syrian, and over 200,000 of which have died in that action. They're people like you and me, their mothers, daughters, fathers, and sons. And they're fleeing their homes because of the unimaginable horrors of war, because of bombings, sniper fire, hunger, and torture. And they're walking across motorways, down paths and roads, towards some very inhospitable terrain and some very inhospitable regimes, and they keep walking towards the shores, the boats, and the sea. And there's a poem I'd like to share with you very quickly by Washan Shire, who's herself a Somalian refugee. It's called Home. No one leaves home unless home is the mouth of a shark. You only run for the border when you see your whole city running as well. You have to understand that no one puts children in a boat unless the water is safer than the land. And we're trying to raise some money, and it's a simple thing. It's not a simple problem. And I have a friend who just got back from Lesbos recently. 5,000 people in one day arrived on that small Greek island. Boats for as far as she could see on the horizon every single hour of every single part of the day. Life jackets strewn on the shore, and God knows the weather's getting worse, and who knows what else will be strewn on that shore shortly. And they are desperate for our help, desperate for medicine, supplies, food, shelter. And let's just bypass any government. You can petition our government if you are from here. If not from here, just please, as a citizen of the world, give whatever you can. Dig into your pockets, get out change, fold it. Put it into the bucket, and it really does make a difference. We've raised over £100,000 already. You've done a great thing as a body of people seeing theatre, so thank you so much. By doing this, you're saying to those citizens, we see you, we hear you, and at least some help is coming. God bless you and good night.